What's going on, my split-screen making PD peeps? Thank you for watching this tutorial to learn how to make a split-screen video using the PowerDirector Mobile Video Editor app. A split-screen video shows two recorded video clips or scenes on the screen at the same time. It's a cool way to show different perspectives or views of an object or multiple objects. Let's split up. What you want to do is bring your first clip into the main timeline track. So I'm going to tap on the plus sign here on the main timeline track. I'm going to go to the location where my video is. I'm going to go ahead and tap on that video. And I'm going to tap the plus sign. And it'll add it to the main track right where the playhead is at. Then I'm going to go back. Now I want to go ahead and add the second video to the overlay track. So I'm going to go ahead and tap on the overlay icon. I'm going to make sure I'm on the video tab. I'm going to go to the location where the video is. I'll tap that video and then I'll tap the plus sign to add it to an overlay track. Then I'm going to go ahead and tap on the clip that's on the overlay track. And I'm going to go ahead and pinch out to resize it. And then I'm going to drag it over to the side that I want. And I'm going to use the playhead as a guide as the middle of the screen. And I just want her hair to be right on the right-hand side of that playhead line. Now that I have that position where I want it, I'm going to tap on the mask effect at the bottom of the screen. And I'm going to choose the linear effect. So I'm going to tap on that. I'm going to place my finger over the rotate icon and I'm going to rotate this until it is straight up and down. And then I'm going to place my finger over the dot in the middle of the screen and I'm going to drag this over until it is aligned with this playhead line. Then I'm going to let go. If you need to trim either one of these clips, you can. You can trim it to make it the same length as the other clip if you need to. And now we can go ahead and play this back and see what it looks like.
Look like she got a split personality.
This is just one effect you can make using a mask with the PowerDirector app. If you want to make a dope transition mask, be sure to check out this video. Don't forget to smash my logo to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.